Hello, creators. Welcome, welcome. I'm just going to give a minute for everyone to start popping in. We're doing Q today. We're going to create and play and have lots of fun. Oh, I love the energy today. I woke up this morning and I was just feeling the playfulness of the three of clubs and the five energy that we're experiencing today. And so much fun. It's really giving us the opportunity to create, to write, to speak, to just, you know, have fun and express in so many different directions. Welcome, welcome as you're coming in. Let me know if you're here on the comments and if you're ready to play and create. We're going to dive into what our big intentions are, what we want to create for our 2022, and we're going to be cueing that energy up so that we can amplify those desires together. So we're just giving it a minute for others to join in. Hello, Helen. I just saw you on the Money Mojo call. Good to see you again. So excited about all of the exciting things coming in for all of us. This energy that we're going to be experiencing in a couple days with the full moon, we're already starting to feel that come in. And although we're experiencing a lot of releasing this week, it's like this, you know, it's a great release. It feels like things are just getting lighter and we're getting, you know, more and more stepping into our new lives. Like, this is bringing in so much newness. I know it's a full moon, not a new moon, but it's completing this eclipse cycle that we've been in. And so it is really powerful, and it's setting us up for the solstice that comes a few days later. So bringing in all that new and that rebirth energy. So it's very exciting. And welcome if you just joined in, drop a comment, let me know you're here. And also comment on what your intention is, what you want to focus on creating today. Or if you don't know your big intention yet, you know, maybe that's your intention to get clarity around that. That's okay too. So let me know in the comments what you want to focus on today. Yeah, so exciting. So just gonna give it a couple more minutes because I came on right before three. So we'll just leave another minute or two for people to join in and get in on the cue amplification action. Very excited to be here to do this today. I love to play. Do you guys love to play? It's so much fun. I just heard a whole thing in the Money Mojo about making play one of your top values, and it's one of my top values, and I was, you know, not in alignment with that. I wasn't playing enough and allowing myself enough play. So it was really awesome to hear that discussion. So today is definitely inviting us to, how can we play more? How can we let life be fun, right? How can we lean into what lights us up so that we can have more fun in our lives and really play, really embrace that aspect of life? Because life is supposed to be easy. It is supposed to be fun. So if you've just joined us, please say hello in the comments and let me know what your intention is. Oh, there's Helen's intention. Feel the joy in every experience. That's a beautiful intention today to cue. Absolutely. Yeah. All right. So I'm going to go ahead and get us started. So I invite you to, if you're driving, don't do this, come back to it later. But if you are somewhere safe where you can close your eyes, I invite you to close your eyes and settle into your chair, wherever you are, or if you're laying down, that's fine too, whatever makes you most comfortable. And I want you to feel your feet on the floor, or feel the bottoms of your feet. And while you're doing this, just breathe in. Take a nice deep breath in. And as you release, just letting go of anything you were doing before you got here. And breathing in peace and ease as you take your next deep breath in. And breathing out anything that makes you feel stressed or anxious right now, just letting that go. And breathing in again, nice and deep, one more time. Because I love threes. And on the out breath, just embracing that peace and ease that's now flowing through you. And focusing your attention back on the feet now, feeling them on the floor, feeling the bottoms of your feet filling with peace and ease as it rises into the tops of the feet and up into the ankles. Feeling that peace and relaxation filling the ankles and rising up into the calves. Really relaxing those calf muscles, just letting go. As that peace and ease rises up into the knees, swirling around the knees, within the knees, creating a playful sensation of peace and ease. As that peace and ease rises up into the thighs, filling every cell, every muscle, every nerve, just relaxing them with all that peace and ease. As it rises up into the hips, the buttocks, the base of the spine, now feeling peace and ease running through the entire root chakra. Just allowing that experience of relaxation in the lower half of the body. As that peace and ease rises up into the abdominals and the lower back, filling that sacral chakra completely, every muscle, cell, nerve, tissue, organ, filling completely with peace and ease. As that peace and ease continues to rise up into the solar plexus, the belly, the lower and mid back, feeling that peace and ease in the diaphragm, allowing breathing to become even easier. Rising up into the liver, calming any emotions you may have been feeling, knowing that all is well. As that peace and ease rises up into the lungs, into the heart, into the chest, rising up the back, through the mid back, through the shoulder blades, and up into the shoulders. Filling the entire heart chakra with peace and ease, including the fingertips and fingers, the hands and wrists, rising up into the lower arms and elbows, flowing up into the upper arms and back up into the shoulders. As that peace and ease continues to rise up through the neck, really relaxing the shoulders and neck, relaxing the entire throat and throat chakra as it permeates with peace and ease, rising up into the base of the skull and the jaw, really relaxing both, allowing them to fill up completely every cell, nerve, and muscle with peace and ease. As peace and ease continues to rise up through the body, filling the mouth, the space within the mouth and behind the mouth, as it continues to rise up into the ears, the spaces within the ears and between the ears, and rising up again through the sinuses and nose, releasing any pressure, any tension, any symptoms at all that you may have been feeling, now being released with a sensation of peace and ease. As peace and ease rises up into the eyes, within the eyes and the space behind the eyes, now relaxing completely, filling completely with peace and ease, as that continues to rise up into the forehead and the third eye, the space within and behind both, now completely filling with peace and ease. Feeling that peace and ease filling the entire brain and skull as it rises up to the very top of the head, gently opening up the crown chakra, the top of the head, to be receptive to the source energy that's now forming just above it. You notice this golden white light, liquid light, source energy forming in a beautiful ball of light spinning around above the top of your head. And notice that light expanding even more. And now noticing that energy starting to pour in through the top of your head in infinite abundance. As it pours down through the crown chakra, down the left side of the head, down the left side of the neck and shoulders, as it flows down into the heart space. And as you feel that energy entering the heart space, you feel an amplification of knowing that you are source. Source is always in you, and you are the source of your big vision and all that you need to create it. Feeling that amplification and that knowing crossing over the heart space and down the right side of the body, down the right side of the torso, to the right hip, and down the right leg, the right foot, over to the left foot, and back up the left leg into the left hip and torso. And coming back up into the heart space, feeling the amplification. I am the source of my money. As that crosses over to the right side of the body and up the right side of the chest, neck, and head. As it comes up towards the top of the head again and goes out the top of the head, it connects back with that infinite source of source energy pouring through and connects with more source energy as it pours back down into the head. Running down again through the left side, down into the heart space, feeling the amplification. I am the source of my love. Crossing over that heart space and down the right side of the body and down the right side of the leg to the right foot and over to the left side and back up again. On the left side, coming back up through the heart space, I am the source of my health. Crossing back over and up the right side of the chest and head. Out the top of the head, connecting with more source energy, flowing back down into the head, down the left side, down into the heart space. I am the source of my business success. Feeling that amplification and that knowing. Crossing over to the right side, down the right torso, down the right leg into the right foot and over to the left foot, coming back up the left leg and torso into the heart space. I am the source of my wealth. Feeling that amplification as it runs back up through the right side of the chest, neck, and head and out the top of the head, connecting with even more source energy. Knowing that this circuit continues to run all of the time and it continues to run right now as we connect with more source energy pouring through the top of the head, but this time, this is going to run into the forehead, the space just behind the forehead, into the third eye, the indigo. And knowing, having the realization, I belong in the unseen world. As that energy flows down the left side from the forehead down to the left side of the neck and down into the chest, down into the heart space, I belong with wealth. As it crosses over the heart space down the right side of the torso, but this time it's going to go only down to the sacral chakra, orange, into the lower abdominals, crossing over the lower abdominals and up the left side of the body into the heart space again. I belong with my intention. As it crosses over to the right side of the chest and up the right side of the neck and face into the forehead, indigo. I belong in the unseen world. I belong with my intention. As it crosses over the forehead and down the left side of the face and neck into the left side of the chest and into the heart. I belong with money. Crossing over to the right side of the torso and down into the sacral chakra orange. I belong with my intention in the seen world, in the physical world. Crossing over the sacral chakra and up the left side of the torso back up into the heart space. I belong with love. Crossing back over the chest, up the right side of the neck and face into the forehead space, indigo. I belong in the unseen world. And crossing back over the front of the forehead and down the left side of the face and neck into the heart space. I belong with my intention. I belong with health. I belong with wealth. I belong with all the resources that I believe that I need. And crossing over to the right side of the torso and down into the sacral chakra. I belong in the seen world. I belong with the physical manifestation of my intention. As it crosses over the sacral chakra and up the left side of the body, back into the heart space, I belong. My voice matters. As it crosses back over to the right side of the chest and up the right side of the neck and face into the forehead again, where we know we belong in the seen and unseen world with our intentions. And that circuit continues to run as we draw our attention now back up to the top of the head, where more source energy pours in. And this time it's pouring down into our throat, into the throat chakra. I express a source, and from the throat chakra, it's going to come down the left side of the chest and into the heart space in the form of a figure eight, just as we've been doing the other circuits. Coming into the heart space, I express a source, crossing over the heart space and coming down the right side of the torso, but this time only going down to the belly, into the solar plexus. Yellow. I create a source, crossing over the solar plexus and back up the left side of the torso into the heart space in that figure eight. And as it crosses over the heart, I create a source, crossing over the right side of the chest and up into the throat chakra. I express a source. And continuing to run that circuit, I express a source, I create a source, two more times in the form of a figure eight, from the throat, through the heart, through the solar plexus, and back up through the heart and through the throat. And once you've completed those three total circuits, drawing your attention back to the space just behind the forehead in the third eye, and seeing or thinking about your intention, your big vision, your goal, whatever it is you're focusing on today that you want to amplify, and seeing yourself having it, seeing it be manifested into the physical world right now in this moment, and then bringing that thought or that vision into the heart space now, bringing it into the heart and feeling what it would feel like to have that. Feel the elation, feel the bliss, feel the joy, feel the accomplishment, the fulfillment, the giddiness, feeling the love, feeling that feeling. What is it like to have this experience right now in this moment? You're having it. You have it. It's here. And bringing your attention back up to that space behind the forehead one more time to think and see your vision, whatever's easiest for you. and then bringing that back down in the heart space again and feeling what it's like to experience that right now in this moment, feeling the joy and the bliss, the love, the ecstatic, the ecstasy, the bliss, all of it, and bringing it back up to the forehead one more time, thinking and visualizing what that big vision is, what that intention is, what it looks like to be experiencing it right now, who's around you, what's happening, what do you hear, what do you smell, what are you sensing, and bring that back down into your heart space and feeling it in its fullness. Feeling that fulfillment, feeling the love, feeling the ecstasy, the elation, the bliss, the joy that you have exactly what you've wanted right now and more than you could have ever imagined. And now we're going to send this energy out from us into infinity from the heart space. We're going to send out a figure eight to the universe with this feeling, with this thought combined together. Keep on holding on to that feeling as we send it out in front of us horizontally from the heart out to the right, all the way out in a figure eight towards infinity and looping back around, coming back towards us and watching that energy come back around the right side of our body. We are the center of the figure eight. Our heart is the center of it. As that energy loops out far beyond into infinity behind us and coming back around towards us, and we receive it back in the back of our heart, the back of the heart chakra. As it comes back, take a nice deep inhale and allow that in, breathe that in, and as you breathe out, send it back out in front of you to the universe in that horizontal figure eight, out to the right, all the way out to infinity, looping back towards you, around the right side of your body, and out behind you, looping all the way to the back into infinity, and coming back, looping around towards you. As it comes back on the in-breath, breathe it in through your heart space from the back of your heart. That's where we receive from, and feel that coming in. Feel the ecstasy, the bliss. See it in your mind's eye, think it. As you send it back out with all of that emotion and vision combined from the front of the heart, out to the right side, into that figure eight loop one more time, out to infinity, looping back around the outside of the right side of your body, all the way back behind you, looping back around towards you, and coming back in on the in-breath to the back of the heart and breathing that in completely, allowing yourself to really experience that, knowing that that figure eight loop is continually running. You've sent your intention fully out into the universe to create your big vision. And you've got it. You're experiencing it right now in this moment. You know what it feels like to have it. You know what it looks like. You know what it sounds like, what it smells like, what it tastes like. You know. You are in it. Now bringing your attention back up to the space behind the eyes. As you continue to feel this feeling, when you're ready, open your eyes and rejoin us in the room. So how did that feel, you guys? Let me know in the comments. Do you feel the amplification? Still feeling it now. All right. Well, if you want to stay in it, that's perfect. Oh, I'm glad, Helen. Yeah, I love doing triple big vision cue is what I call that. It's my favorite. And it's so perfect for a day like today with the energy we have, all the amplification energy, really helps to add even more amplification to it and really bring it home. Glad you enjoyed that. Well, thank you for joining live or on the replay. Yeah, stay in it, sit in it, stay in it as long as you can. It's amazing, right? Feels incredible. So thank you all for joining live and on the replay. Let me know in the comments as you're watching the replay that you were here and how that was for you. And hopefully you've been able to feel that amplification, know that it is amplifying whether or not you do feel it. It's an amazing tool for creating all that you desire and amplifying that creation. So thank you for letting me be of service today. I'm Kristen Vallis, and I have a bio somewhere in the guides and the creators here. I'm a quantum numerologist, wealth expansion coach, brain game coach, and I am starting another round of the brain game to help people create the life that they love. We work with Q and lots of other amazing tools during the program, and it's starting again in January. So, looking forward to seeing you guys there. And, have a wonderful, wonderful rest of your day. Jump in and play, create, have fun. Bye for now. Love you guys.